UPS says it plans to hire 100,000 people to help during this year's holiday season. The seasonal jobs will be full and part-time as package handlers, drivers, and driver helpers. The jobs begin in November and continue through January 2019. There is also a chance this could turn into a permanent job if you would like. UPS says over the last 3 years, 35% of the seasonal package handlers were hired for permanent positions after the holidays. Matt Yurus for CBS Local News.